Hi, it's Linda Ferguson talking to you from the Inukshuk in Vancouver, British Columbia. We've been talking about anchoring, and Inukshuks are kind of brilliant anchors. They were created by the Inuit people as landmarks, and when you're walking across the tundra and there don't seem to be any indications of which way to go, or even an indication that someone has been there before, you would come upon these sort of man-shaped configurations of rock, and you would know where you were, where to go, and most importantly, that you were not the only person who'd ever been there. Organizations need to create Inukshuks for their people. And if you're a manager or if you're an entrepreneur building a company, think about how you're going to create Inukshuks. Not physical Inukshuks of stone, but anchors to situations that show people how to make choices when the choice is not clear, how to make decisions, and show them the continuing strength of community and purpose in your organization. So what could an organizational Inukshuk be? Well, it might be a piece of art in your lobby that has meaning, that is tied to a specific event in your company's history. It might be a particular product that marked a turning point for your company. It might be a ritual within your department, a particular offsite, a particular team celebration that you do almost like a ritual in recognition of the ability to overcome difficult situations and move forward together. All of these start with a willingness to notice that you have survived difficult times and difficult circumstances. That's where Inukshuks are built, people in difficult climates, in difficult environments, that you can survive and you can move forward and you can point your people the way to move forward too. I'm Linda Ferguson, NLP Canada Training.